For centuries, pilgrims have struggled over the Alps to reach the home of the Roman Catholic Church, Rome.
Look at this!
From a lapsed Jehovah's Witness to a non-practicing Jew and a confirmed atheist.
I don't believe in religion. Faith is not something that exists in my life.
Watch as 8 diverse people take on the spiritual and physical challenges and spend 2 weeks living as modern pilgrims in a quest to find the answers.
God, this is a bit harsh.
Pilgrimage, The Road to Rome, Monday night at 10 on WOSU-TV.